find out what was in that base you left. There's an interrogation unit on the second level of the sand sifters plant. Get our people out alive!
Give me a second to untie you.
Can you lead me to a safe house?
On the ropes here, Mason. We have a plan to finally liberate Parker, but we'll need your help. Hope you're a good driver.
The EDF's not the problem.
Thanks to you, we're ready to make our move into Dust. This is gonna be tricky. Mason, we need to create a diversion. There's an EDF sensor field east of Parker. Take out these towers so the enemy can't track our movement. Every soldier in the sector will be on your ass. Keep them busy until we get our people through. The convoys are ready to roll. Begin your attack. Mason, stay inside the truck if you want to survive. We reinforced it with armor. the EDF's attention.
Their main source of income on Mars. Good luck.
someone's moving classified EDF documents nearby. Find the courier and get that info.
The miners of Dust are staging a rally at this site. They expect a peaceful demonstration, but the EDF has other plans. Captain Halvard Gunnarsson is in command here. His unit killed 300 settlers in Krise, so expect deadly force. Stop Gunnarsson and get those workers out alive. If we fight for them, they'll fight for us.
The rally's about to start. The coordinates are on your map.
Christ, you need another car bomb?
I'm going to go.
Sensors are down.
Shut the bastard up.
Good work, but don't let Gunnison escape.
Gunnarsson is dead.
Well done. These workers have learned an important lesson today. The Red Faction is here to fight for them. Together, we'll drive these poachers off our planet.
The troops at the pit want revenge for what happened to Gunnarsson. They're going to execute some prisoners if you don't hurry!
You okay? I'm here to help you. Give me a second, I'll have you out of here.
Thank you. Killing Gunnarsson hasn't helped. EDF troops are holding hostages.
Who the fuck are you talking to?
Ich glaube, wir holen uns den Mast zurück.
Tie you, and we're getting out of here. Hey, calm down. It's all right.
Is finally getting things done.
fight's about to get a lot more serious. I hope you're ready for this.
Hey, Mitchell. Sounds like an EDF courier is delivering intel on Red Faction members. You want to see what he's got?
Captain Harbaugh,
people trying to sabotage the wind farm. We can't just leave them there.
Let me untie you.
Can you lead me to a safe house?
We're bringing change to Mars.
During a shootout at dusk,
EDF soldiers held their fire. A decision which saved many lives.
Badlands, Director. Marauders are heavily armed and extremely dangerous.
We're setting up a new base of operations in the Badlands. We hid a cache of weapons near the site, but we didn't hide it well enough. The Marauders found it and made off with our weapons. Our trackers believe they have a hideout near this location. Your job is to find it. The Marauders have been out here a long time, but we don't have much intel. All we know is that they're scavengers and extremely hostile to outsiders.
We've spotted a Marauder vehicle. Follow it and see where it goes.
I'm not gonna believe this. The Marauders drove right through a rock.
Say again.
Must be a hologram, but where did they get that technology?
Go in there and see what you can find out.
Found the Marauder vehicle, but no Marauders.
The entrance to their base must be nearby. Find it.
This must be it.
Be careful, Mason. It could be a trap.
All right, I'm in. What is this place?
Given your location, you might be in the old Ultor mining complex. It was abandoned decades ago after the first Red Faction uprising.
Getting some interference.
Ah!
What do they say?
Something about Parker.
Could be EDF.
Doesn't sound like EDF to me. He's talking to someone named Parker.
Parker's dead.
I've got some kind of device here. I've never seen anything like it.
Sam better have a look. Mason, we've got a problem. Reek spotted EDF moving your position.
Say again? I'm losing you. Sam, you there? I found a device in the old Ultor mines. Man, I want you to look it over. Just the ones I followed in there.
Did you kill them?
Why do you care?
Never mind. Just bring me the device.
We're moving in force on your position. Get out before they pin you down.
Thank you. Here you go, Sam. You know what this thing is?
Maybe. I'll need some time.
All right. Just holler if I can give you it.
Incoming SATCOM from the Hydra, Earth Defense Fleet.
I need a status report, General. What's going on down there?
Intelligence confirms that a Red Faction guerrilla is in possession of the Nanoforge. The insurgent has been identified as Alec Mason. He apparently acquired the device in the Altar mining facility.
Is the forge operational? Has it been replicated?
That is undetermined, Admiral, but intelligence believes...
Intelligence believes a lot of things. When the Hydra reaches orbit, we'll have answers.
My battalions are preparing a counterattack as we speak. My orders are to...
The Council has placed this entire operation under my command.
Why wasn't I advised?
I will not debate protocol while the terrorists weaponize the Nanoforge. You will transmit drop zone coordinates when the Hydra is ready to deploy in force. Go bell out.
Did you bring more salvage?
Don't go anywhere.
Just be careful where you aim that.
Thank you.